When making tutorial videos or online lectures, it can be useful to show your viewers the keys you press. Bandicam's keystroke overlay feature lets you display your keyboard shortcuts while screen recording. So, in this video, we'll learn how to show your keyboard input while screen recording. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. How to record your computer screen with keystrokes. First, run Bandicam on your computer and make sure to update it to the latest version. Once that is done, go to Video, then Settings. Here, go to the Keystroke tab and then enable Add Keystroke to Video. You can also change the font size and the position of the keystroke. After all of that is selected, click on OK. This function is only available in screen recording mode and cannot be used in game recording or device recording mode. So make sure to remember that. Now, whenever you record your screen for any tutorial or online lecture, your keystrokes will be shown. Well, in this way, you can record your computer screen with keystrokes by using Bandicam. If you have any issues or questions, then please let us know in the comment box down below. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!